Milwaukee police are looking for three men caught on tape stealing televisions from a local barber shop.
This is surveillance video you see here from Guy's Clippers on MLK in Garfield. Police say the three men used a rock to smash the doors of the shop and break in 3 weeks ago. You can see one of the suspects yanking a flat screen television off the wall and another man in the background running out with another TV. There we go. And another TV gone there. Anyone with information about the suspects or the break-in should call Milwaukee police.